we've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown out of the way.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack, because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Spies in the counter there. That's it. Picture perfect execution. Is it enough to cover? She kicks out. I don't believe it.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now. And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall. She turns it right around with a counter.
Military press.
For the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here. Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. She saw it coming. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Sliding back into the action.